I'm now in Évora. Actually, I went 15 kilometers to the west to see Cromelec dos Almendras. And there's maybe 100 of these big stones, some of them even carved. They don't really know where they're coming from.